So after reading people's comments a little bit about Jay-Z versus Wayne, some people, I even got PMs, seem to not think that Jay-Z has any good diss songs or he's not good with lyrics. Go listen to the song Takeover by Jay-Z and then tell me that Wayne would meet him after that. Come on.